experience. And if, I say if you really are a fine woman, then your age will be no obstacle to our union. Surely I hear voices. Who has approached our all but inaccessible lair?
Oh, confusion, it's the voices of young girls. Oh, if you should see them, I am lost.
A bevy of beautiful maidens. Lovely is the plainest of them. What grace, what beauty, what refinement. Ruth told me she was beautiful.